Underwater experiment playing out in Edgewater. Conservationists are waiting to see if shellfish can help them save the shoreline. Kimberly Eaton explains.
Barely peeking out of the water, a long line of reef balls now paralleling the shoreline in Edgewater, where conservationists are turning to baby oysters to do a big job.
We're not only protecting a community asset from the wave and wake action that's been eroding this bluff at a very, very rapid rate, but we're also restoring habitat by bringing oysters back in closer to shore.
You can't see the shellfish inside the concrete habitats, becoming one of the first living shorelines with reef balls in Maryland. Its creators drawing on history for help.
The idea is to bring it back to where it was and how it looked 300 years ago.
Carl Willey with the Chesapeake Bay Foundation's Oyster Restoration Center says that they aim to replicate the oyster reefs that existed then, naturally filtering water, preventing pollution, and attracting fish. The 3D structure is a modern take for this underwater experiment.
For years down the road, we'll be monitoring it, seeing how well the oysters are doing, see how the grasses are doing.
In Anne Arundel County, Kimberly Eaton for WJZ.